And finally, you know, there's us in the Nuclear 9, where they haven't participated, they've boycotted, they are all of them spending billions and billions in the United States, more than $1 trillion, in preparations for nuclear war, right? And so our responsibility is to build that common movement that we've been talking about all day, to push to actually get our governments to operate in ways that affirm life rather than threaten human existence.